It was wonderful. Can we go back? Wait a minute. Here's something more delectable than sushi. It's Trishy. Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome this WWE Women's Champion, Trish Stratus.
Well, the WWE Women's Champion.
I don't think she has ever looked better.
She's out of that neck brace that she was wearing after being choke slammed in her hometown of Toronto by Kane.
One of the worst things I've ever seen in my life. Look at that. Look how good she is looking tonight, JR.
She's a beautiful young woman, no doubt about that. And quite frankly, an amazing athlete.
I'm seeking a shallow, superficial, or short-term and purely physical relationship. You think she'd be interested?
I think you're out of her demo.
Thank you. Thank you. Hold your applause. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Now, it's come to my attention that between Candace Michelle's little Super Bowl commercial and last week's All-American Fashion Show, that the Divas of Raw are trying to steal my spotlight.
Uh-oh.
So I'm gonna tell you this right now, girls. Nobody is gonna steal my spotlight. Okay? I don't care if you're Britney frickin' Spears. Nobody is gonna steal my spotlight, okay? You know, since I'm down here, I think I'm going to take care of a little business with our Raw Diva winner, Christy Hemme. So, Christy, come on down here, because you and I are going to have a little chit-chat.
Uh-oh. Chit-chat, JR.
Didn't sound too...
Oh, come on. I mean, we know you're not shy. I mean, you were pretty comfortable strutting around in your itty-bitty, tiny, weeny, polka-dot bikini last week. So come on down here, because your woman's champion has got something.
Oh, yeah. I did have her on my All-American Fashion Show from Japan last week, and Christy was really hot. She was wearing that bikini representing all the sunny beaches of America.
I like Christy.
I like Christy, too.
She's got a great personality. She's...
That's what you like about Christy, a great personality. They are, I've said it before, if Lady Godiva rolled by, you'd notice the horse. A great personality.
Oh, there she is. I love that little the little shaky thing you do. You know, they're like, woo! Oh, you're so talented. Really talented, really. Listen, now that I have you out here, I just wanted to personally thank you. Thank you, really. Because I don't know if you know this, but there was a time when these people would chant a certain word at me.
Oh, not that word.
Thank you, slut. Thank you very much. Thanks for reminding me.
JR, don't let them start the chant.
But you know what? Thanks to you, Christy, that word no longer applies to me. Mm-mm. No, no, no. You want to know why, people? Let me tell you why. Because our very own Christy Hemme has agreed to pose naked in Playboy magazine.
Whoa! Oh, Daddy! That is big news. Look at the smile.
And not only is she going to be on the cover of next month's magazine, she's also going to appear inside in all her naked glory.
Hey! Congratulations, Christy.
So thank you, Christy. Because you know what? It's official. The only slut around here is you.
Wow. I think you're trying to make me upset. But, Trish, oh, you guys, I am so proud to be posing for Playboy.
Yeah.
And I am so proud that people might want to see it.
I do.
But Trish, I think you got things a little mixed up here. I mean, posing for Playboy doesn't make you a slut. Sleeping with half the locker room? That makes you a slut.
Well, you knew that was coming.
Trish taking a shot at Christy Hemme. I tell you what, we just saw a blatant example of jealousy as I've seen in a long time, as far as I'm concerned.
I'm speechless.
Trish slapping Christy Hemme when that was not deserved whatsoever. Congratulations, Christy. We're proud of you. And darn right, we'll be looking at the Playboy next month. But ladies and gentlemen, another piece of business that we want to address and look at off this situation here, unfortunately, for Christian.